1982, Disney opens Epcot.
The first CD players are put on the market, and Paradigm founders Scott Bagby and Jerry Vandermeer reinvent the approach to building loudspeakers. In the end, they forever change the way speakers are manufactured and appreciated. Now, there were many speakers on the market before Paradigm's first efforts, the Model 7 and the Model 9, but nobody had answered the question that would become Paradigm's motivator and the key to the company's quick success. What sounds good?
The early 80s was an era when, in audio, people were talking about things like the West Coast sound, the East Coast sound, speakers that were appropriate for rock music, classical music, jazz music. And Scott had an idea that all that has to be crazy. If a speaker is accurate, it's good for every type of music.
Part of the reason that we started the company was we felt we could create a difference. The National Research Council created a series of experiments and studies to determine what constituted a loudspeaker producing the best quality of sound. There really wasn't a scientific approach that was taken up to that point.
The National Research Council finally provided hard data that explained what sounded good when actual people listened to speakers. Now, the data provided a guide to what the perfect loudspeaker would sound like. This was a major shift in the conflicting sonic philosophies that used to dominate the art of speaker voicing. Concepts like West Coast sound, East Coast sound, and British sound faded into audio history.
Before this type of research, most loudspeakers were basically designed by golden ears. Somebody would have some idea of what they wanted. They'd go into their magic room and they'd set up their speaker and they would tweak things until they liked them. It was usually sort of a trial and error. Objective measurements change the game because you now have a scientific approach to your designs. You're not relearning everything from scratch each time you design a new product.
So the National Research Council findings were that there are a handful of key parameters that make a speaker sound accurate. Very even middle frequencies, low distortion, broad dispersion, and then the ability to have broad dynamic range. Paradigm was one of the very first speaker brands to make use of the knowledge and convert it into speaker designs.
Using the findings of the National Research Council as a benchmark, Paradigm quickly became a major force in the loudspeaker market. Now, the NRC's research ended, but Paradigm's research and development never stopped.
PARC started in 1993. Its goal was to do research and development into consumer electronics and audio. So on the Paradigm side, we have powered subwoofers and we have active loudspeakers. Pretty much anything that has a power cord, we get involved with, we design. You can have the electronics, let's say, shape the signal such that the total response of the electronics and the loudspeaker is what you're looking for.
The Paradigm Advanced Research Center does design of the tools that are used to design loudspeakers, like the software that runs the anechoic chamber, all the measurement equipment, coming up with the experimental design for some of the blind listening tests. We've been able to do much more detailed signal processing and data analysis that we capture here in the anechoic chamber.
It's very important to continue research and development. If you want to have a successful company, you need to come out with products that are innovative and they bring value to the customer.
Paradigm uses the same tests as the National Research Council to make sure our speakers maintain that high level of quality that listeners have come to expect from Paradigm. Now, this includes double-blind tests and measurements in our own 33,000 cubic foot anechoic chamber. Now, Paradigm uses these tools to further the research of the NRC and to enhance our own understanding of audio year after year. From the original models to today's entries in the Signature and Shift series, Paradigm has always understood what sounds good. And that difference is very real.
Paradigm is an engineering and science-driven company.
Products that are innovative.
An improved listening experience.
He or she is going to be happy with the way it sounds.
Providing great value.
That is completely enveloping.